We are shaped by our thoughts. We become what we think. When the mind is pure, joy follows like a shadow that never leaves.